that in spite of the darkness of this hour, we must not become bitter, nor must we harbor the desire to retaliate with violence.